radyo aradım. Serkan
Bey. Öyle mi Serkan Bey? Onun etrafına, onu iyice naylon tanışalım. Etrafına da durmak
This is the gardens of Marana Sheikh Nazım. We are here now with Marana Sheikh Nazım at the moment.
They're cleaning the gardens as he usually does every morning after a small breakfast, after Fajr. He goes out with the brothers. And an awliya like this is working also physically. That is a big sign for us that we also, first and foremost, should work.
You know why he's bringing us to this garden? To keep us close with the nature. Nature connects with life. Nature connects with the Almighty, Allah.
Welcome to Lefty.
Lütfen maskeleriniz arkadaşlar. Maskesiz
You are here for 3 days, huh?
Yeah, 3 days.
You complete the 3 days?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Nice to meet all of you.
Jara Wali Songo, Indonesia.
Yes, inshallah. Thank you. Welcome. Inshallah, Allah bless you.
The doors are open for everyone. Whoever wants to come, they are welcome. We host them. They can stay with us as much as they want. We look up to them as much as we can, and it's open for everyone. What they say, every race, every religion, whoever comes, they are welcome.
Huzuru arıyorlar, hakikati arıyorlar. Allah da onları gönderiyor işte. Allah'ın şeyle, ilhamıyla onlar da geliyor. Onları da Allah'a dua ediyorlar ki hak bulsunlar. Onlar da
Mehmet, come.
Your turn.
Yeah,
Well, the food is a dargah food, which means it's not a restaurant food, it's not a 5-star hotel. It has a certain purpose. The purpose is to train our egos. So it's not made, it is nice food, but it's not the best food we've ever eaten for a certain reason.
Yani biz istemediğimiz halde bize vasiyet etti bu tarikatı devam ettirmeyi. O da emir de Peygamber Efendimiz'den geliyor, o elimizden geliyor. O ömerinden elimizden geldiği kadar bize bir şey yok. Onlar medetle idare ediyoruz. Allah'a şükür devam ediyor.
Allahu Ekber, Allahu Ekber.
It was a very emotional day for everyone. People from different countries. all over the world they came, and they were all crying and they were very sad, like they lost their father because he was our spiritual father.
I think it's a day that nobody who was connected to Mevlana Şeyh Nazım will ever forget.
Zeykavuz Türk Cumhuriyeti'nden bugün gelen bir bilgi gerçekten hepimizi üzdü. Şeyh Nazım Kıbrısi, Nakşibendi tarikatının önde gelen ismi, 92 yaşında Hakk'a yürüdü.
Like Mevlana Celaleddin Rumi was saying, if you love, if you want to love Allah Almighty, first you love His creation. So this was the also teaching of Sheikh Nazım, that we should start loving each other, and through this love we can start to learn how to love Allah Almighty.
Me, if I don't know to respect you, yeah. And if I you come to my house, I don't know how to treat you. You know, it's vice versa.
True.
That's what Maulana say. True. First thing is adab. You need to have manners. With no manners, nothing is.
Bu terbiye Allah'a şükür buydu. Bu Osmanlı terbiyesidir. Osmanlı devri tabi Allah nezdine o da dönecektir inşallah. Mehdi Aleyhisselam beraber. Onun için emanet onda, ondan Mehdi Aleyhisselam emanet alacak inşallah.
Ah.